So we're just driving down St. Charles, and it's after the storm. Storms always bring the best sunsets in New Orleans. I don't know what happens. I guess it's just the science of the sky. Yay, a red light. This is the red light, the intersection at Louisiana and St. Charles, for those of you who don't know. That used to be a K&B, for those of you who care. And this is the crossing at St.